How to windmill.
Make sure you can do a backspin, a tuttle freeze, and a side freeze.
Practice the tuttle freeze to side freeze a lot.
Practice a small jump in the side freeze position.
Well,
after the side freeze, push your arms very strong in this way. Put everything together. Start from a tuttle freeze, go to a side freeze with your legs wide and push.
When you land on your back, really bounce your legs up as strong as possible. At the same time, turn very quickly and catch the tuttle freeze again.
When you catch the freeze, repeat it over and over again. One extra tip, to do it smoothly, don't practice on the grass like I'm doing.
If you want to have more details on the windmill, check out the other videos that I made on my channel.